Well, today we had an interesting day. Of course, we started from Fisherman's Wharf in San Francisco, went out to Seal Rocks, and about 15 miles below Seal Rocks is where we started, a little bit above Half Moon Bay. A little bit bumpy conditions, but still not bad. A mix of fish today. It was an interesting day with some silvers, which of course are throwbacks, some shakers, and also a lot of bites. Then it got slow, but we kept picking away, and we actually did okay. And we ended up with 7 salmon for 10 people to work. 7 salmon for 5 people, 10 fish, don't want to get that mixed up. But anyway, a pretty good day overall. And then we had the good weather coming back. So really, a good day of fishing, and everyone worked really hard to make it happen. So I appreciate the crew very much. If you do want to get interested in birds going into Argo, just check us out at argosportfishing.com.